ColdFusion uploaded a video just now, and I am about to get worried about ColdFusion being affected because it has been affected before.